But they who deny our revelations and scorn them, such are rightful owners of the fire. They will abide therein.